make the motherfucking hood rich. Remember, he trying to make the hood rich. Motherfucker, I know y'all heard the name before. What's up?
I'm only pushing the rock, I'm pushing the car
forward. What's wrong, rap? 27 niggas flowing like he in the water. Yeah.
Huh? Huh?
No, where's the nigga at, though?
It is what it is. It's gonna be what it's gonna be. Any nigga who wants some work, they know how we doing. 40s with a ladder, get it poppin', Chris Breezy, nigga. We got this old Melly, aka Osama, our boss. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's how I think.
Yo, it's right there. If you with the bull watching, grab it real quick, though.
Yeah.
Like, I was
What's the next stage performances you got, man?
I really don't have nothing lined up right now. What I was working on was this the spoken word, this poetry. Mm-hmm. As far as that goes, as the shows.
Oh, you do spoken word?
Yeah.
That ain't surprising.
Yeah, I do that right there at Germantown in Mount Airy at the North by Northwest Center right there. I'm about to start doing some spoken word and poetry there.
You got a sample in the cut?
I'm sorry, you said what?
You got a sample in the cut of the poetry?
Oh, yeah. I got
it. You know how it goes. See, you don't give them the whole thing. Yeah. You can give them a sample. Yeah. But I'm just saying, like, you got a sample in the cut for them, like, the poetry, just to give them a little...
Just to give them a little taste.
Even though they know about the music.
Yeah. It's just basically, it's something like, you know, a lot of people know 2 + 2 = 4. But when it's 3 + 1, they don't know it no more. Everybody make mistakes, but some people make more. It's just how the world turns and how you mature. If the streets don't give you nothing else, they'll give you their all. And I ain't gonna lie to you, you'll be having the ball until one day you find yourself behind them walls thinking of life and what part where went wrong. You know what I mean? Just something a little light and delicate like. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's how, yeah. Something light, you know.
Wow.
Yeah. Like,
see, this is why I like, I'm making it known. I don't care what you do. You talk all that. I shot somebody. Matter of fact, I shot my own family member. I don't care. I don't want you on my joint, cuz. But if you about some real, recognized real, if you about speaking the truth, you know what I'm saying? I can tell if you really, you know what I'm saying, did what you did. And it ain't about doing that. That negativity don't mean that you a cannon, man. Yep. You understand, man. Real cats, they what they had to do. They either get out of situations or show that I'm not no nut, or you burnt me, cuz. Now I'm gonna have to show you. You know what I'm saying? It's like snitching. I want to make this known. Snitch ain't a snitch. How people make it seem like snitching is if you see somebody do something. No, snitching is when somebody does a crime with somebody, they get locked up, that person get away, then they say, I can tell you who Tony is.
Yeah.
That's a snitch. Come on, cuz. Real recognize, I'm making it known, cuz. Yeah, you dudes be trying to just, y'all paddling your way like a rowboat. Paddling your way into the game, but need to get paddled on your behind like a damn principal, man. Y'all ain't got it right. Y'all ain't got it right, man. Seriously, this is a vet right here, man. That's a vet right here. This ain't, come on, man. I ain't got to say it, but I'm going to say it. I'm thankful, man. It is what it is. And I don't care what nobody say. I'm appreciative to be in his presence. I don't care. I praise Jesus Christ and believe in Jesus Christ. I thank God for him. It is what it is. That's who I represent. That's who I worship. But I ain't got no problem saying I'm thankful to be in this man's presence. It's real, recognized real, and he is who he says he is. It is what it is, and he deserves every bit of whatever he get, every dollar. It is what it is, man. Seriously. All I want you to do, man, is real, just shine, man. That's all I just want to represent you all over, cuz. Cause you ain't, I thank God for real cats, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's in the game, that's doing what they doing. You know what I'm saying? Let them know what they need to expect, and if they don't expect it, know to expect it.
Yeah. No two expected.
That's all. Let them know. That's all.
Yeah. Gotta expect it, man. Gotta be real with yourself, man. See, a lot of people wear masks. And they wore that mask for so long that it get heavy on their face.
Get real heavy, so, right.
You know, they start to do stuff that don't go along with their masks.
It's not true.
Like, that's how you acted? And you don't understand. So you thinking, all right, maybe they was high or something that day. You see what I'm saying? That's why. So you pull like that, you pull a dent out of their armor, like, yo, you know who the fuck out over a chick or right. over this nut shit or over that nut shit or anything that's light. You see what I'm saying? But that's the mask getting heavier. That's the real them that's coming out. Right. You know, like how they say a drunk man speaking sober tune. You see what I'm saying? That's that mask. But they be sober, but they be faking. They so used to faking that when the real them come out, it shocks the people that's around them. You gotta see, you can't teach thorough. You can't teach thorough. You gotta be born with thorough. You know what I'm saying? Thorough got to be from here. You got to already know.
Right.
Humble, sharing, you know what I mean? Mannerism. You already gotta know these three things from the gate to stay alive this long. Like, man, I'm about to be 29, man. I ain't no young boy.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? I ain't.
Respect gray hair.
You see what I'm saying?
I ain't. Common wisdom.
Around, you know,
yeah.
That's how I got here, man. Manners, humble. You know what I mean? Sharing. Treating people how you want to be treated, and that's what gets you a long way. You know what I mean? Yeah, I did dirt. I mean, I did a lot of dirt. But I try to clean up for the shit that I did back then. You know what I mean? Man out there, you know, fucking around, doing this and that. You know what I mean? Drowning. You know what I mean? Running around here like a knucklehead and going back and forth to penitentiary and all that, you know.
Right.
But, man, you know, just, you know, the focusness, man, and knowing that I got something more to live for out here as far as my daughters and the other young bucks that's out here that don't have a way. And they got a lot of like nonsense rap that's going on that they following out here that's got these young boys wilding out. They're not telling these young boys the truth. They tell them that it's cool to do this.
You represent
you.
You
see what I'm saying?
Right. You know what I mean? It is what it is. South all my kids. That's how I go.
You know, it just gets scary, man, to see the future for these young bucks.
Right.
And that's it. Keep it flowing, man. Hey. Mm-hmm. This shit. Try to make the hood rich.
It is what it is, bro. Wow. You just got the life and times of vodka, man. Yeah. Like, come on, man.
Yeah.
Seriously, it's not your usual drink right here, man. It is what it is, man. I'm talking about drink of life. Real rap, cuz.
Mm-hmm.
It is what it is, man. Like I said, I'm appreciative of this right now. What's going down. It is what it is. I want to thank my man Vodka to the fullest,
that's
man.
That's nothing, man. I thank you, man.
Seriously,
give
man.
Give me a chance to just, you know.
Real rap, man. Seriously.
My point across.
Oh, and all expect right. exclusives. Oh, it is what it is. But
please expect more. Please expect more.
You know, wow.
Yeah, please expect more. This ain't
look.
This
let me
is
say
just
this.
The beginning.
Respect greatness.
Hmm.
That's all I gotta say. Respect greatness at its best. It is what it is, man. Yeah, it is what it is. You got Vodka.
Mm-hmm.
S4G make the hood rich.
Yes, indeed.
It is what it is. We signing indeed. Out. Make the hood rich, baby.
Oh, no. It's already recorded. All right. How y'all doing tonight? So I said, God bless all y'all. Well, we're gonna go ahead and get this thing rolling. Whenever y'all ready. Negative track to stop playing with me. It's for all those who think negative rap is better than positive rap. Let's go. Turn me up. Turn it up.
Make the hook respect.
These cats talk a whole lot of war. They don't want trouble. They don't really want them to bust their bubble. Never had heart, so they don't want to bubble. When it come to S4G, trouble. That's on you. Find out quick. I'm about that money. Stack it up quick. Hating on me. Oh, that's it. That's all you got for me. Huh? Laugh at the dudes. Laugh at you cats. Watch how I break all y'all with facts. Matter of fact, start breaking your chest. All y'all albums straight. Whack. Watch how I win. Watch how you lose. Nothing you can do. I laugh at the dudes. Ha 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 ha. Yes, I'm aware though. Ask that yo. I'm here though. You there though. Don't look good. Oh, what you thought it would? You ain't heard I'm making a hood rich no matter what you say about me. Ha. Forget a new way. I'm a tsunami. That's 4G. Please don't try me, honey. I'm home. Out of my dome. You ain't seen nothing yet, boys. Oh, why they keep playing? They know they just playing. I don't know why they keep playing. Cause they know they ain't messing with me. They playing on the mic. They just playing. I don't know why they keep playing. Cause they know they ain't messing with me. When I look like a kid, man, all about that brand don't stop. No, anybody wanna hate me? Come on, come on, give it to me, all of y'all. I can take that, like my father did, and carry that cross on my back. Yeah, I don't even care if you strap. Yeah, cause I know God on my back. Yeah, everybody talk about life and the struggle. Once they rich, praising the devil. I'm on another level, God comes first. Anything you do to me, I'll keep you done worse. Known in the hood, known in the struggle, known in the streets, known in the beast. Ain't where I go, ain't where I be. All in Jesus Christ with me. Money ain't everything, God is forever. Get it together. How you gonna spend money if you sick? How you gonna travel if the earthquake hit? Let's go hop in your spaceship and you gone. Yeah, what you gonna do if you find out you gone? Check it out. I don't know why they keep playing. They know they just playing. I don't know why they keep playing. Cause they know they ain't messing with me. They playing on the mic, they just playing. I don't know why they keep playing. Cause they know they ain't messing with me. Yeah, me. Let's go to my fake friends, you know what I mean? I know everybody got some of them, your enemies, but let them know there's only one enemy, that's the devil. You know what you tell them? Stop playing with me. God bless y'all. Yeah. Shout out to Tommy Brown, JB, and every performer. Yeah, keep the faith.
And give it up for one more time, y'all. Huh? S4G, Soldier for God.